Thunder Cake by Patricia Polacco. Trisha is at her grandma's house in Michigan. She is scared of Michigan storms. Trisha is so scared of thunderstorms, she even hides under her bed. My favorite part was when the thunder cake was done. It looks so delicious. I recommend this book to anybody that's scared of thunder or the dark.